like what you said about childcare. Most people forget about that.
How could I forget about the people if I work for the people?
Sounds like you have a future in politics.
That's my plan. All the way to the White House.
All you need now?
That's right. And Moesha, I think you wanted something when you mentioned corporate matching grants.
Thanks, Jeremy.
No, thank you. See, now we can fund the community arts program without dipping into the transportation budget. Nothing for me, thank you.
Well, guess that takes care of Chris for a couple of days. Jeremy, do you mind helping me clean up? My stepmother's on a warpath.
No problem. You know, Mo, it's really been fun working with you.
I've enjoyed working with you, too.
Oh, well, what's funny is that at first, I thought you were going to be dead weight.
That is so judgmental.
I don't feel that way anymore. Actually, I thought maybe we should exchange numbers.
You know what? I was kind of thinking the same thing.
But then I realized we only have 2 more days on this project, so what's the point?
Yeah, right.
He's been sacked 1 too many times. So, what are you reading?
Another Country by James Baldwin.
Oh, really? I'm into him, too. You ever read The Fire Next Time?
Actually, it's one of my favorites. Oh. You know, I wonder if there's any Baldwin in here.
Man, I wonder what's keeping Haley and Chris. You did tell them what time to be here.
I told Haley.
Knowing Chris, he's probably still trying to talk Shamu back into the ocean.
Jeremy, you are too funny.
Mo, you okay?
Look, do you want to go out with me or what?
Yeah. What do you want to do?
Look, I brought us this far. You take it from here.
Okay. I'll pick you up tomorrow at 7.
Where we going?
I'll surprise you.
Jeremy, thank you for taking me to the concert. You know I love Usher.
My eye.
Come on, Mo, you giving me all the props.
I ain't no one.
I can handle a joke. I just don't want to go out with one.
What's up with that? Your friends liked me, didn't they?
Well, I did too until you became a chameleon.
So I flipped the script a little bit.
A little bit? I thought I was watching Face Off.
You know what's so funny? I don't even think about it anymore. I just adjust myself to fit whatever I think people expect of me.
What makes you think people expect anything of you?
Moesha, I'm just trying to keep it real.
Jeremy, the only way to keep it real is to be real. Good night.
Hey, it'll be okay. Suggest little nice things I should do. And when I go home at night and lay my head down, all I seem to think about was you and how you make me want to leave.
I decided to give Jeremy another chance. Wouldn't you? You interpret and applies your knowledge of the game.
Lose your mind like you did at the Usher concert.
Well, I couldn't help it. He's so cute.
Hey, all right. Oh, hi. We have reservations. Jeremy Davis.
Come on.
Whatever happened?
For you, there are no words. Life is no good. For you.
Question is, what are you still seeing him?
What are you talking about?
Only what I saw, you still like him.
Oh, you tripping, Q. I'm sorry, Jeremy. It's just that we were talking about him and...
Look, Mo, stop. Listen, I really care about you. But I think you need to figure out how you feel about Q.
So what are you saying? You don't want to go out with me anymore?
Not until you get over your ex.
Look, Jeremy,
I don't want to be with Q, and Q doesn't want to be with me.
Are you sure? You call me when you figure it out. Good night.
That's right. I did need to sort out my feelings. I mean, being with Q again was like looking through an old photo album. It reminds you of all the good times you've had, but doesn't necessarily mean you want to go back. See, I want to take a step forward. Not too fast, though. I'm not looking for another boyfriend. I do, however, always have room for another friend.
I like that outfit.
You do? I mean, so?
Why are you playing me, Mom?
What? You're the one who's been egging me.
And that's why I haven't been able to take my eyes off you since you fell in here.
Oh, well, what about Motormouth Michelle?
What about her? I got rid of her so I could kick it with the finest girl in the party. Would you like to dance with me or not?
Okay, I'll dance with you.
Enjoying the party any better?
It's getting there.
I'm glad you're here.
Me too. I'm having a nice time. But
maybe if you moved on, you could get your groove on. Your food, though, you interrupt your own. Let's go upstairs.
What's upstairs?
Privacy. I mean, what's wrong? Don't you want to spend some time alone?
Well, if I wanted to be alone, I would have stayed home.
I don't think you hear me. Don't you want to spend some time alone with me? I mean, a chance like this doesn't happen every day.
Well, exactly what kind of chances are you talking about?
A chance to get to know each other better.
Well, if you wanted to know me better, we don't have to sneak off into a bedroom. We can just talk right here.
What's that thing about talking?
Jeremy, I like you, but it ain't gonna happen.
That hurt. I mean, what kind of guy do you think I am?
The kind that can be a friend. Daddy!
Let's go. Now.
Your first surprise, so I got you another one. Oh my God, Jeremy!
You're still looking good, man.
Thank you.
You know, we miss you over at Bridgewood.
Oh, so that's why nobody's called.
That's why I'm asking you to dance.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Go, Jeremy.
What's up, shorty?
You, oh my God, okay, I'm dreaming.
Now, y'all, come on now. Now. This is my party, and I might not want to dance with either one of you.
Moesha, it's your birthday today is your day. Happy birthday, day.